Let's crop the kid. He wanted a low drop fade just to complement his head shape, and he wanted some of the weight to stay in the back. As you can see, we're making our fade nice and bald, but also not too high. We're gonna point cut to add texture. Use our finger razor. Add some clay. And this is the finished look. If you're looking for a crop top, hit the link in my bio.